They'll be safe on the other side of that gate. But we'll have to lead them through these pirates to get there. Townspeople are safe. Now what? They're launching more boats from the Black Pearl. We have to stop them before they reach land. We can use these cannons.
Puppet,
let us in and we promise we won't hurt you.
We won't.
Shut up!
Go away! There's an entire section of British soldiers in here guarding me.
Is there really? It's a wonder I managed to get past them then. You can run, dear, but I'm the only one present who means you no harm. Stay with me, you got a fighting chance, savvy? Ever use one of these?
Why, yes. And I've also used these. Oh,
that's interesting. No pressure, darling. Now they're in, so we gotta get out.
Worthless lot.
Travel.
We're leaving. Toss a lot of it.
Thank you.
Time's up, Les. We have to go now.
In prison the entire time. I freed you myself the next morning.
It seems my accomplice is in a hurry. Would anyone like to hear what happened next, or should we just get on with the hanging? Right then. After our narrow escape, Elizabeth was absconded by a band of 10. No, 20. 50 pirates.
50?
She was brought aboard the Black Pearl and taken to Isla de Muerta, which you won't find on any maps, so don't bother looking. With no ship of our own to give chase, Will and I were forced, by circumstances, to take actions that some might consider piracy. We set sail aboard the Interceptor, a brisk and sturdy vessel formerly the British Royal Navy.
We're hardly moving!
Doldrums, mate. Unfortunate turn of events for your imperiled maiden.
A ship!
Galleon, on its way from the Spanish main. They're approaching with oars.
Are we at war with the Spanish?
Evidently.
Oi!
I am Don Carrera de la Vega. Why do you fly British colors?
That is a stolen flag. Overcome with remorse, we are even now on our way to deliver it back.
Esto es aún mejor que un buque británico.
Capturemos piratas.
Oh, excuse me, kind sirs. I require a moment.
Montezuma's revenge.
Now?
Now.
We can do this. We can escape.
Possible, though improbable. There is still a small army below with his royal incontinence. We need to reach the interceptor and make it likely these lads can't follow.
Drop the rowboats!
Thank you.
I'll set fire to the mast. That'll set them adrift for a good while.
The main mast is the only one left. Burn it, Jack!
Oh, that's interesting.
Those plates are a problem. It could take 1,000 hits from our swords to smash loose any one of them.
What is this? Could two lone pirates have bested the pride of the Spanish Armada? Outstanding! One does not find worthy opponents every day. Make your peace with God, gentlemen. You now face Don Carrera de la Vega. The master of the 1,000-strike spin!
That sword strike of his might be strong enough to break through the iron plates.
I am Don Carrera de la Vega. Why do you fly British colors?
That is a stolen flag. Overcome with remorse, we are even now on our way to deliver it back.
Esto es aún mejor que un buque británico.
Capturemos piratas.
No, excuse me, kind sirs. I require a moment.
Montezuma's revenge.
Now?
Now.